are several ways you can use these videos, but my thought is that it becomes either a weekly or a monthly assignment. With each language, there are 5 videos, so you could divide them up accordingly. There's one safety and procedure video that will work for all of them, and they should always look at that first.